the next general hospital.
You need to promise me one thing.
Are you afraid? I'm going to need a table for two in your most secluded corner.
Did you make a decision?
Is he still the same sick freak he's always been?
Why are you doing this?